That's my dad. We're in Costco shopping for just little odds and ends for the house. And then my mom and Ken's. So it's kind of warm outside, but she has a hat on because I washed her hair and then I twisted it up so it was still a little too wet. Not too wet, but just to be on the safe side, just put a hat on her. She got her mask on. Her husband is out with my brother playing football. Mini crab cakes, 36 for how much? $15. Ma, it's 36 in here. Ma, it's 36.
These
look good. I need to pick up some dates because we ran out, and I normally put these in smoothies, or I just give them to my daughter as a snack in the morning, or just in the middle of the day.
Dates.
Date.
Yeah.
Get it?
Okay, so now I'm in Best Buy because I got a new iPad. I got the iPad Pro 12.9 inch. Don't worry, an unboxing. Don't worry, I'm gonna do an unboxing on that and the accessories that I got. So I'm in Best Buy because I did not get a a keyboard case, and I'm gonna need a keyboard for real because essentially, I'm going to be using it like a laptop. So, I'm trying to decide which keyboard case. I saw on Amazon some options, but they wasn't really working out for me. So, I figured why not just come to Best Buy. Maybe I'll have a better and cheaper option because, you know, like the Apple brand keyboard cases is like almost $300. And I'm not trying to pay that much for a keyboard.
It's like I'm going to go with this.
This one too, but I don't like the way it looks, and it's like $159. I'm gonna just go for the $123 one. Not happy that I'm spending this much for it, but listen, if I need it, I need it. So I wouldn't be getting it if I didn't. But I see this line. This is why I hate shopping around holiday time. This is ridiculous. But I'm out here shopping though, so I ain't got no excuse. Dad to come back home from football. You roll all over mama's leg and drinking your imaginary drink. Really? Kenza, what are you doing? You don't know? Okay, good morning, guys. So today we are heading out to do some real Christmas shopping today. Yesterday, I know I was in the midst of Christmas shopping because it was just too packed at Best Buy. So I had to like hurry up and get on out of there. But my husband and I...
What up? Can't take my eyes off.
I understand that. I don't want you to. The baby is with my parents. And they're out doing their thing. We're actually really out here for her. Thankfully, we have such great family that have already taken care of like 90% of Kenza's gifts for Christmas. So I love you guys. Mwah! Thank you so much. Whatever. Thank you so much. You guys are a great, great help to Kip and I here. So we truly appreciate you guys. Yes, we truly appreciate you. So now we're gonna go shop because I'm like, man, we didn't even go out and get. We had planned to anyway to go out and get her some gifts, but you know, it's more special when it's coming from parents. parents. So we're gonna go out and get her some things, and then also we're gonna do a little bit of shopping for ourselves.
Okay, so we're in Nike, and you know, every time I come into the store, I always gotta check out the clearance section. So I'm size 10, and I'm trying to see if some cute little shoes. Let me see, they got anything else that they said. Buy two, save 10%. I ain't thinking about buying two pairs of sneakers, but I actually didn't plan on buying any pairs of sneakers at all today. But if I see some, you know. Ooh, these are cute. They're different. What do you think about these?
Those are mine. Is that rose
gold? Yeah, I think so. Must be finding shoes for him. You found anything?
Found these joints.
Oh, cleats?
Yeah, buddy.
Man, that green is, oof, that's like that alien green.
They say venom. Oh, phantom. Same thing. I could have sworn it said venom.
You not gonna try them on?
I don't need to. They are mine.
You sure? I would just try them on to be on the safe side. You gotta go get some. Really? Doing TikTok dances? You gotta get some jeans. Yeah, these are all messy.
40% off.
What's your size again?
40% off $100.
It ain't much. Oh, no, we got flash. No. Okay, so we're in PF Chang's now. We decided to eat in, and we're starting off with some Brussels sprouts. I've never tried their Brussels sprouts before. And then we also got some pan-fried shrimp dumplings, and those are really good. I've tried those before. And what did you get to eat? You got stir-fried eggplant, and I got some just chicken lo mein, something simple. Is it good?
That's decent. You want some eggplant later?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hitting, boy.
Over here hitting, boy.
That sangria got me over here stuttering.
You got you what?
Stutter.
I just got a sweet tea. I'm just going to be simple. Finally made it to Bye Bye Baby. Now, I just wanted to really look in here and see what's available for the babes. But I do have a clear idea. Just basically like education stuff only good for Christmas, since everybody else is getting her all the good stuff. I mean, our stuff is gonna be good too, but you know, we're gonna get like the educational type of stuff, so.
Really?
Excuse you. Yes, I heard that. He's a little tipsy off of that sangria. He don't even know where to at.
No, I'm not.
Okay, so I found the blocks that I wanted to get her. I think she's gonna love these because she can just build whatever she wants. And it's like in different colors, and it says gross motor skills, thinking, and academic skills. So yeah, I think she'll like these, right, love? What the heck, babe? What are you doing? Where are we gonna put that?
Outside, or in our room.
I apologize, guys. He's a little tipsy off of that dang sangria he just had not too long ago. Kadeem, and now he's dancing. Kadeem, put it back. I am not getting it.
Basketball goal.
Where is that going to go?
In her room.
Okay, so I don't know why, but like, am I tripping? Because I don't really see a good selection of these toys. I could be tripping.
Maybe I am. I don't know. Or maybe I should just did all my shopping online. I probably would have found like better stuff. But I kind of like this doodle thing here. I kind of like this. Even though it says 3 and up, it just gives her the opportunity of drawing. And then we can just like erase it. Oh, what about this? I noticed this 2 years, but leapfrog.
What's the name of leapfrog? Let me get out of here.
What?
The little keyboard thing, the little red thing.
She know how to use it? Well, this one has a screen on it. What is this phone? I remember I was looking at this phone before, and I'm like, man, she's not old enough, and now she is.
Bougie.
I know what you mean. Look, that's so cool.
Yeah, bougie, she like you.
Nine.
You don't think that's cool?
Cool, I'm just saying.
Three.
Okay.
Hero. Hero hobby biscuit.
Watch your mouth.
Sorry, YouTube.
Hey y'all, so I'm finally home after a long day being out with my husband. It was very much needed just for us to just be alone, but I'm super grateful to be home with my family, especially my daughter who is now sleeping right now. So all in all, I had a wonderful and blessed day doing a little bit of shopping. Even though I didn't get too much for myself, I was still able to get some Christmas gifts for my daughter. So I'm forever grateful for that. And yeah, that's it. So hopefully later or whenever in the next video, whatever, God's willing, I can show you the gifts that she has. Like I said before, like, we didn't really plan to get her a lot because every other family member was trying to get her something too, which I'm, again, grateful for. But yeah, we still came out spending over $200, so I don't know how that happened. But anyway, that's all I have for you guys. And I also did an unboxing of my iPad that you guys will see really, really soon. So I'm super excited about that. Please forgive me on the quality of the video. It is not professional, but I just did what I can do, okay? So with that being said, y'all stay safe, y'all stay blessed. And if you are new to this channel, go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, share. And if you are subscribed, thank you so much for your support. I love you guys for watching. Talk to you soon. Later.